we presume none of that, but generally speaking, most of what animals do is not out of malice. It's out of need.
Nope.
You know, or or, you know, how they fit into their environment or things like that, you know.
Okay.
Point taken, okay.
I think those two little ones are gonna have to potty again.
Okay.
So we don't have a mess on the floor.
Can I take them both?
I'll take one.
I wouldn't recommend it.
Yeah, I'll go with you, John.
Unless you like to be hogtied, cause they will hogtie you.
Pull you in 50 million directions.
Recommend.
This is interesting. I have to drink several when I was sick. So you're like, wow, get your leash.
Oh, hey, monkey.
I had a basset lab mix like that.
Oh, I gotta get my sunglasses on.
I would tie it birds his leash and he would shake it until the knot came out.
The other thing my German shepherd used to do is, we used to feed her in like a big saucepan. So when she was hungry and she didn't get fed, she'd pick up the saucepan and drop it on the floor. Until she got fed.
It's so saucepan.
She knew it would work.
With your attention.
Yeah, are you ready?
All right, welcome here.
You can't walk yourself. Here.
Rocket.
That's just so incredible.
I know.
Well, it almost worked.
Oh,
she had
it.
It was like a bridle, like a.
Oh, it did.
There you go. See, that's the thing is, if you open up the leash enough, then it becomes a lasso.
Mm-hmm.
So much easier that way.
Oh yeah. Okay. Ready?
Yeah. Don't harass Ari on the way. Oh, he's not here. Never mind.
Uh-oh.
Okay.
Here we go. Come on, little
one. Oh yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It's
okay. It's okay. Just getting
them leashed up. I had two cats for the longest time. Probably told. They were about 2 years apart in terms of when they were introduced to my house. So the first one I got from the second one, I decided that he was going to be my cat. Came to my cat. My patio. My cat.
Hey, got your bro over there?
No.
Something?
Huh.
Good on the walk.
He is. He's really a good walker. We even walked by this little poodle Shih Tzu thing, and he just looked at it.
He seems like in the cage over there.
What's the matter? He's handsome. That's what they should have named you. Handsome. Instead of monkey, you're handsome.
What do you think, big guy?
Let's see what happens, you know. Because we don't want to get caught in it.
Right, and then have, yeah, understandable.
That morning, you wake up the next morning, the day the crop is supposed to be due, they have their.
When he sniffs around, then I give him, try and give him goodies.
They figure it out. Sometimes they do. Sometimes it doesn't. That's not how it ends. But sometimes
it was interesting because the resident cat was a bull. So they had a code. The other cat would be first, then he.
Huh, interesting.
They had all of that. They used to play though, they used to run around and stuff like this. And we have one of those flat doors.
Right.
And it went down to the basement, right? So one was like, yeah, flat, flat, and the other one was like, yeah, flat, flat. And my stepson says, you know, that always makes me nervous, makes me think of like something.
Clotting everyone else's demise.
But they worked together for about 17 years.
Oh, wow.
And the first one died. He was 19. And then 2.5 years later, the second one died.
Wow. Oh, they got a nice life together, though. Once they figured it out.
Nice life together.
Yeah.
Can each have their ways.
Right.
Big monkey mouth.
Oh, yeah, they're all so different.
Like the first cat, the big ginger tabby, I was picking him up and holding him like a baby. His feet would be sticking out there. I could hold him on my picture.
So quiet.
This one, he was this big. He was talking to the big dog, man.
Yeah.
The other one, I think, had a significant amount of time.
Right.
So,
wasn't as comfortable.
Yeah, what you would do is. 30 seconds.
I'm done.
If you were sitting on the couch, and all of a sudden you turn like this, and you see he was sitting
right there. He wanted to be by you.
Well,
yeah.
He was facing it, right? And he would give you this look like, so I'd take my hand and scratch the back of his head. And then sometimes I'd be sitting there,
okay,
totally unaware he was there, and I'd feel this.
Yeah, cool boy.
That was very good.
He looked freaked out at first, but he.
So yeah,
they heard it out.
Yeah.
And the other thing this cat used to do was I'd be sitting down, you know, when you sit down, one of your legs is like this, and then. Well, he would stand in front of my right foot, and he'd back up, and he'd put his right rear paw on my shoe, and then he would back two or three times with his right rear paw, and then he'd wrap his tail around. Right?
It's just a weird thing.
You know?
I mean,
so they're so. Yeah, they have their interesting traits that and people they try to stereotype. Oh, cats don't care about you, that's not true.
No, they're a lot of them are very, very affectionate,
yeah.
And you know, I mean, there's but just like dogs, there's standoffish dogs too. I think there's probably less dogs that are like that than cats.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, a lot of like you said, have to do with whatever their background was prior to him.
Yeah, they used to like to jump on my. So I'd be in the other room. And then I'd start walking towards the kitchen. And also, I'd get a bubble. As they're jumping back.
Coming to see if there's food involved.
You know, they, you know. Well, you know, cats look.
Thank you, buddy.
Right. That's good.
Did you have any questions?
Anyway, listen. Yeah.
Thank you. You too. Thanks for sharing your stories about the cats.
Hi.
Hi.
We've got a couple that are out for walks right now. This is Merle. And Monkey.
And we're better for
and Esper.
Not feeling so hot today, huh? Yeah. I don't think we're
anymore.
But.
Who's
smells so high? Oh my goodness. Oh, so dramatic you are.
Oh,
maybe just a couple little bites.
That time.
I'm here all the day, you don't hear me, but that's why you come like you are. Enjoy your mobility while you have it. Because trust me, all of a sudden one day, and you're like, why does it hurt? I get it now. Why do I have to lean on things? Why do I need somebody to come and pull me up off the floor? Mm-hmm. There until it's not.
I thought he looked familiar too.
Yeah. I think maybe last time he was here, somebody who was here with somebody. But I remember his voice. Just didn't place it. He lets it drop because he's a terrible catcher. He's the worst catcher. I tossed him something the other day. It was like a really high value tree, and it hit him in the face. And then he just looked at me like, "What am I supposed to do?"
Maybe there's a little more. I can't catch it. That's what happens. Gravity takes over.
Like those treats.
And you're getting other treats from John.
You're a little comfortable there, bud?
No, I didn't look comfortable at all. New spot.
cats are so cute. They really are. Especially on this yellow. Yeah.
Especially on your bed.
How long's this poor guy gotta have this cast on, you know?
Probably another week or two.
Will they change it?
Okay, you were yesterday, right?
Okay.
I thought I recognized him. Like, you look awfully familiar.
No, no, I recognize the two of you. I just wasn't.
I remember you from 2 weeks ago on Sunday.
Aww.
Because you'd been at PACC. And you couldn't stand it.